herself lucky, it seemed. Maybe humility. Modesty. Part of the culture. Two in a row. That reverse pendulum serve. World number one for a reason. Do Hoi Kim taking her turn there for the big forehand. But a crushing one here when she decides to.
Two, three.
Good calibration here the first time.
Three,
a clever idea, a look there.
Four, three.
Two. That extra bit of spin there going in, but adds pressure to the opponent because it comes up off the racket.
Six, four.
Nice touch here, soft hands.
Seven, four. Four.
And the kick
eight.
Serve here, side.
Four, nine.
Shasha starting to pull ahead. The business end of game one.
Lots
of tactics, how to shut down the world number one.
10-5.
A bit better than we saw a few points ago from Baby Shark.
6-10.
And the heavy.
10.
And there it is, singing shot. And it's new fans to the sport that maybe aren't as familiar with the previous etiquette. I like it. Some other sports do. That said, Do Hoi Kim leading 2-1 here.
One, three.
This wouldn't be the time. Guarded optimism here.
Two, three. Four, two.
The back.
Got it.
Five, two.
The parallel variety of different climates and environments that the players are playing in.
Got it.
Two, and for the players six. As well, to be adapting so.
Three,
ripping
six.
Backhand. Singing Sha hadn't premeditated anything. She waited and quickly moved. World number one, Shasha. Thought that was a let serve. Now this is a very unusual.
5-7. 6-7.
Do Hoi Kim's timeout. The step around with the shot that seemed unlikely to finish the rally. But a much better response. She's good behind the table when she needs. But in the touch game, it's Singing Sha who's.
Let it all.
A lot of work for a point. And a tight
nine,
serve. Pendulum. Nine serving nine. And from. Ooh! Trading serves. Ripping backhand, and you heard my. And rip! The woman on receive right now, Singing Sha.
One love.
Gotta love these. Her position and advantage.
One, two, three, one.
Very ambitious.
Three, two.
Interesting, interesting.
Three, four. Five, three.
The end game. This is where the champions succeed. It's backed up a little bit there. Well, now. No, no, no. Look at Sun Yingsha. Wow. Duplex lobs. They twiddle the racket, turn it around.
Five, seven.
So that they can spin the ball more with the forehand, but a springy backhand for speed.
Six, seven.
And then Duhoy Kim, fighting for survival. Sun Yingsha doesn't take points lightly. Oh, man.
This is fun.
And now it is four game and match board here for Duhoy Kim, down four match points. And Shasha takes care of business, quick and painless.